everyone, welcome back to my channel. The wedding season is just around the corner and is coming super soon, and I'm sure this must have happened with you before while going through a social media platform or just hovering through the internet or looking through a magazine, and then you get stuck onto that one ethnic or Indo-Western outfit and you like it so much. It may be plunge neck or off shoulder like this, or maybe backless, like something complicated, and then you wonder what to wear inside. No matter what you're wearing on the outside, a good, well-fitted piece of lingerie within is very important because that's going to make you feel more confident and sexy about yourself. So today I'm going to share with you a list of lingerie essentials that are very important to have for the wedding season. Now, I have shopped all my lingerie from Clovia, and I will list all the links in the information box below so you can check them out and get them for yourself. So let's begin. For everything backless or off-shoulder, since there's such a huge rage these days, these bras come the most handy. Every girl must own one such pair of backless, strapless, stick-on bras for yourself. These make it look like you're not wearing a bra within, but they give you just the right amount of support, coverage, and shape, and they really keep you up at all times. Now, I feel that a multi-way bra like this is absolutely important to have in the lingerie closet because the detachable, transparent straps make it really convenient to wear them beneath any low-back ethnic dresses or any low-cut dresses that you're wearing, be it ethnic or Western style, and anything that is sheer from behind. So I feel that a multi-way bra is super important to have. The straps are narrow and transparent for a totally invisible look and are completely ideal for a low back fashion. Now, especially for the dresses which have really heavy work on the bodice or the upper area, it flattens your breasts instantly, giving them really a shapeless structure. So that is when you really need a comfortable padded bra like this to give you that shape instantly. Moreover, this kind of a lingerie piece is the most basic and the most utilized piece of lingerie which I think every girl must own, because this is most helpful pre-wedding or post-wedding when you are looking for some comfort and some relaxation, and this is just one level push-up to give you that oomph at the same time. Now, since plunge necklines are so much trending and they're so much in fashion, and it took me a lot of time to understand what exactly to wear under the plunge neckline clothes, so which is why this bra is specially made for times when you're wearing a plunge neckline, like a deep neck from the front. Just look for a plunge neckline front open bra like this. Amazing front open feature is the most important feature of this cotton bra. As you can see from the front, it has a plunge neckline which makes it really suitable for any sort of deep necks or plunge neckline clothes that you would be wearing. Sheer, light colored fabrics and gauzy tops and dresses are some easy, breezy choices for the wedding season because they look really glamorous. But the main key here is to understand what to wear inside such clothing. Now, just like how you choose the right shade of foundation for your skin tone by matching it, it is very important to have a nude bra to blend with your skin. Look for a bra that resembles your complexion for smooth, airy, seamless, and cling-free coverage, and not show beneath the pastel shades. And since this bra is an underwired t-shirt bra, so it's very comfortable at the same time. I have personally started to wear bralettes a lot these days. You can wear lacy bralettes in such pretty colors for a cocktail night when you're wearing something maybe backless, if you don't mind revealing a lacy little peak. But yeah, other than that, you can wear it for the usual purpose as well because they're super comfortable, they're underwired, and they just keep you up and about, and you can just wear them all day long. Now, a bodysuit like this is definitely handy and a must-have for the wedding season for times when you're wearing a very body-hugging gown or a very tight anarkali. So a bodysuit definitely comes handy for those times because this is comfortable. It gives a proper structure to your body. Like, it gives the illusion that you have that toned body structure and also keeps you comfortable at all times, and it gives a very smooth finish to the outerwear at the same time. This black body shaping suit is designed to make you look slimmer and toned. Now, how this works is the waist side works like a tummy tucker and the legs will make your hips and thighs look much more toned. So it's like an all-in-one shaper for your body. For times when you want to wear a really short dress or a gown with a really high front open slit, then you can opt for something like this, which is called a tummy tucker. Now, this basically concentrates and flattens your waist area and the hip area from behind. And one thing that I really like about this is that it has a silicone band on its waistline, which helps to grip itself really nicely onto the skin. So a tummy tucker, I think, is a must-have for every girl, for be it Indian or Western outfits. Now, very recently I came across this concept of a sari shapewear. Now, I did not know about this previously. This you must wear under a sari, as the name suggests. Now, whenever you're wearing your favorite sari, so you can just wear this beneath the sari. So this basically has been designed to specially compress and flatten your entire abdomen area and your hips and thighs as well. So if you're wondering about the fact that, you know, there may be a restraint in the movement, then there is a side slit which helps you to make your movement really easy, and then you can walk free. And so this has a really tight elastic on the waist and hip line, and this is like a petticoat in itself. You don't really need to wear a petticoat on top of it. This acts like a petticoat and works as good. But if you want, you can wear on top of it. So this kind of like gives you that perfect hourglass shape whenever you're wearing a favorite sari, and it really tones your body instantly. Now, when it comes to the lowers, I've basically sorted them to the basic three kind of panties that are must-have for every girl, and I will take you through each one of them. I got these three panties for a price of $5.99 from the Clovia website. So let me just take you one by one. The first ones are these kind of boy shorts, and these are super, super comfortable. I think boy shorts is something that every girl must have. These rash guard boy shorts are ideal for occasions when you don't want any embarrassing panty lines. Now, moving on to the next kind of panty, which is a period panty. Now, this is a mid-waist hipster panty which has been specially curated for times when you are chumming and are on your periods or going through your menstrual cycle. So this gives medium coverage, and this period-proof underwear prevents any period stains because of a thick layer that it has on the inside. Next up is this no panty line hipster panty. Now, this has a smooth, a seamless finish which you can wear for times when you want to wear body hugging outfits. The laser cut edges avoid the visibility of panty lines. So that's it for this video. These are my favorite and my must-have lingerie essentials that I would suggest for every girl to buy for the wedding season. If you're attending a wedding or if it's your own wedding, then you must definitely have these lingerie essentials. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I hope it was a tad bit helpful for you. Like, share and subscribe, and hit the bell button to be notified about my future videos, and I shall see you very, very soon. Bye guys!